Hey everybody, welcome back to Spyro! Today we're going to continue on with the Year of the Dragon. Hopefully, I might have to do that one mission because I hate those speed ones. But I know I gotta do it if I want to get 100%. I know eventually I gotta finish this, but there's no secret cutscene in this one, so I can do that on my own. The adventure continues. But I think the reason why they took off that secret cutscene because they were shipping Alora and Spyro in this one. I think that's why they cut that scene out. Because they wanted to keep that going and probably in this one, if she's here. If she's in this one. Okay. Yeah, mostly it's 100%. But this one, there's ones I can't do by myself. There's ones I gotta do by the... I have to save that byrd or whatever his name is. I'm almost there. See ya. See ya. I'm not gonna win it. Yeah, I wasn't gonna win it. Huh? Yes! Yes! Beat ya! I got what I wanted. We didn't hunt. Oh, maybe I had to unlock him. Cause I don't think it gave me the option. Yeah, cause I don't think I saw it, so. Maybe I gotta do it after. Maybe it's just one of the things you gotta do later. Cause I think the second game just didn't want everyone to beat it 100% right away. They want to give us a reason to go back to it. And I probably got a rock or something to be able to play as him, maybe. No. Let's see. there's an egg. Got him, Trixie.
Ah, my good friend Spyro. The sorceress caught this naughty byrd letting off rockets in her fireworks factory. But I'm willing to release him into your custody, provided you pay his outstanding fines. Ha ha! What a sucker! It's a far, far better thing you do today, Spyro, than you have ever done. And, well, so forth, etc. You get the idea.
Sergeant Byrd, 90068. Awaiting orders, sir.
I think you'll have to find your commanding officer for that. Hey, what are those things?
These are the latest military hardware. BBX-9 rocket launchers, state-of-the-art.
So why didn't you use them to escape?
Because I have limited ammo, and I wanted to conserve it. For this...
Yes!
Say, where'd you come from? I thought dragons had all been dead for 1,000 years or something.
Well, the rumors of our extinction were slightly exaggerated. We just wanted a little peace and quiet.
Well, if it's peace and quiet you want, you should stay clear of my homeworld for a bit. I reckon I'll be blowing up Rhinox for weeks. Cheerio!
You know that he had it coming, that... You know, Mr. Moneybase had it coming. But I'm gonna have to do that mission so I can play as him.
When you see ladders or walls that look climbable, just jump onto them and you'll...
Yeah, I know.
Is a super flame power-up. You'll find more just like it scattered throughout all the worlds. Why don't you try this one out by using it?
Okay, we're right out of there next. I feel like it's gonna be this world, the next world, where I can actually do it. Secret ice cave.
Hey, Spyro! Zoe told me that if we hit that doodad up there, the portal will open. Why don't you try spitting this rock at it? When you've picked up a rock...
So we're gonna get an icy level. Where are some more gems at? They're probably on the other side. Let's go! Let's see. I think I know what's gonna destroy that. There we go. Now I gotta do that byrd mission. The byrd level. Sergeant Byrd. Here we go.
To train the hummingbirds. They must be in peak physical condition if we're going to take on the sorcerers.
Sir, the situation is this. Yesterday, at 1845 hours, the Reignites invaded. We defended as best we could, sir. But without your leadership, we couldn't put up an effective resistance. Take the enemy out with your rocket. Sir, I've captured the enemy rations. They won't march far. The Reignites have blocked the way out of this next cave with a security door, and I don't think you'll be able to blast your way through this one. I recommend you land on the weights and carry them to the pressure-sensitive security.
Maybe that. Oh.
making a good fight, sir. We're almost there.
Clear the building, clear the caves.
Accomplished. It's great to have your back, sir.
Thank you.
Before I was captured, I recovered this egg from the enemy, sir. I'm ready to be debriefed, sir.
There we go. Now I can leave. See what this one is. Shiny the fire.
That gator was mean. I thought I was a goner. Thanks for saving me.
Oh.
Sorry.
Door is jammed shut. Only the power of gems can hope to move it.
Yeah, just shut up.
You've made a wise choice. It will mean more eggs for you and more gems for me. Best of all, Spyro, I can stop speaking haiku. What a sweet relief.
Flame Dragon. Much braver than I by far. Here, take this darn egg.
When all lamps are lit, there is a secret in here. The tea lamps are lit. Now a creepy wizard lives inside but hates the light and swore to destroy whoever lights the tea lamp.
Here we go.
Thank you.
pretty sure I hit. I didn't hit it right.
This swamp smells so sweet. The springtime trees are fragrant. I'm off to kick butt.
We have the bombs here. We must destroy the egg cage.
But we just go boom.
Kangaroo can help. You can clear the... Yes! It's bombing time! Ow! I went boom. Yes!
Yes!
takes too long to jump.
Ow! Yes! Cage remains. Will you now help my brother?
If you clear my path, I can blow up the egg cage.
Yes, it's bombing time.
Are all free.
Ooh, a new cutscene.
Fifo, fifo, fum! Oh, well, oh, shoot. Fiddlyfo, bro! Guffling, gufflo, goodbye!
We should help her. You're kidding, right? She nearly toasted you.
Yeah, but she was aiming at you.
That's it.
Thanks.
No problem. It's a good thing for you Hunter was around.
I can look after myself.
Oh, sure you can.
Would you like me to show you?
Out of magic, huh? How about I give you a jump start?
I'll deal with you later.
Hey, why'd you have to scare her off?
I'll be right back. Just gotta check something really quick. Alright, I am back. Now I can, let's see. We have to figure this path. Okay, here we go.
Spyro, Rhinox have been harassing us all day. The workers haven't been able to harvest the bamboo needed for the whirligig to take you to Evening Lake. We've tried asking them to leave.
To hit the guy, but he wouldn't do it. But he didn't like hover like he was supposed to.
Pull the switch to extend the drawbridge. If only there weren't all these nasty creatures chasing us.
Like he doesn't hover, he just goes right down. He just goes straight down instead of like hovering.
Thank you.
Come on, baby, let's get this done. Gotcha.
Why didn't I think of it sooner? I shall activate it right away. We would be honored if you would accept this as a token of our appreciation.
Oh, I can't get 100% on this one. gonna take me to the Yeti place. What was this? Yeah, see, I'm not gonna be able to do one of them because I need to be the Yeti guy.
Please help us, Spyro. My friends are trying to go home after a long shift in the fields. Those rotten Rhinox keep knocking them. Please hop aboard. Make sure to toast the Rhinox, but not my friends. Help us,
where's the man? Thank you.
will bring you good luck.
Yep, I'm gonna have to go now. Cause there's nothing I can do. There's nothing I can do because I have to be the Yeti. I have to be that. Nah, let me do that one. So I'm not gonna be doing that one. This is probably a speedway challenge. Yep, I was right. I wonder where I'm gonna unlock sparks and all that stuff. With the reins, the tractors, the cows, and the ponies. So says I hit with the frame. I got hit by those speed boosts probably. See, I hit it with the flame, but it doesn't... I hit it with the flame, but it doesn't do it. But it doesn't register it. I hit the flame button, but it won't. See? Well, this time it fucking went, it zoomed me up so I can't hit the guy. And I gotta hit those speed boosts in order to beat it. Yeah. Yes! 0.1 second left.
Huh?
God damn it. Fucked up at the end. Yeah, because, like, this was that I had to do with Hunter.
crummy Rhinox forced us to build a statue of the sorceress. Then after we built it, she complained it was too ugly. Huh. If you ask me, the statue is far prettier than she is. almost ready to reveal my latest piece of real-time four-dimensional performance art. Oops, I forgot I hid this egg inside the statue. I hope the explosion didn't hard boil it. Those crummy Rhinox forced us to build a statue of the sorceress. Then after we built it, she complained it was too ugly. If you ask me, the statue is far prettier than she is.
Thank you.
Nope. Yeah, I fucked up on that one.
Wildest skateboard park you've ever seen? Once you've mastered a few tricks, you could really rack up a huge score in this place. What do you say I show you some moves? Let's start with something easy. You can jump off the end of ramps by pressing the jump button. I'll show you how to do it once. Okay, now try doing a roll. You can roll in midair by holding down the action button while steering left.
Thank you.
Nice roll! Now let's see you pull a flip. Flips are exactly like rolls, only you push. Whoa, you must be a natural! Now let's see if you can pull off a half-pipe spin move. The blue ramps are half-pipes. You can do a spin move by jumping at the top of the blue ramp. All right, you nailed it! Now let's see if you can do a 900. Get as much height as you can, spin 2.5 revolutions in the air, and let... Now that was a 900! I have to admit, you've got some skills, Spyro. But before you get too cocky, let's see if you can score some real points on the giant ski ramp. Do whatever moves you want, and see how many points you can get. Wow, you learn really fast. Well, then again, you are being trained by a master boarder. Speaking of which, I was just practicing this nearly impossible new move that I call the Nasty Nork. I had just about pulled it off when suddenly I ran smack into this dragon egg and wiped out. Okay, I made that up, but you can still have this egg. I think you're ready to try some one-on-one. Want to try a freestyle competition for points?
All right.
All right. Whoever scores the most points in the time limit wins. There's no shame in losing to the map. All right.
believe it! How did you get so good already? Who knows? Maybe someday you'll even break my course record. Nah. Anyway, I guess I should give you this other egg I found. I was gonna keep it for a pet, but I can't get it to hatch.
asking if the lost book.
I was playing catch with my pet wolf, Farley, but I accidentally threw his ball down this hole, and he went in after it. Now he's stuck down there, and I feel so helpless, sitting up. You found Farley. How can I ever thank you? I mean, I could...
Yes, I'll worry about some of this stuff later.
Finished repairing the whirligig, but we'll need.
Oh, I gotta do that.
I was supposed to meet Doug to go ice fishing today, but Rhinox, I've been trying to clear the way with this cannon, but...
Hey,
I just want to get to that second boss and...
Behind this door is the single greatest show on Earth. That's right, ice dancing. Season tickets are available, but you'll have to act fast. I always knew you were a cultured sort of dragon. Well, step right in. The show's about to start.
I'll just do that later.
I put up ice blocks this morning so Bob wouldn't beat me to the... Ooh, by the way, feel free to use our gondola whenever you want.
Yeah, 'cause that should be enough eggs.
Let's head on over to the whirligig.
Small step for dragon.
You bumbling, idiotic, worthless fool! I asked you to carry out one simple task and you fail me! I should have known better than to rely on a child.
But
don't worry about it. I'll deal with them now.
These eggs can't be worth all this trouble.
Without the dragons, the magic in this world will wither away. Without magic, I'll die. And so will your ever-slim chance of becoming a sorceress! Now, watch how a real sorceress dispatches her enemies.
Release me from this cage, you merciless miscreants!
How would you like some dragon for lunch?
Why, if I had my club, you'd all be in for...
My tactical instincts told me the sorceress would attack you here, so I flew in to help out. It seems my rocket launchers don't affect this creature, but I can assist you by dropping ammunition. Now get in there and fight the good fight!
Ah!
to me, dragon. Spyro, this is serious now. The sorceress is planning a trap for you, and if she catches you, believe me, you don't want to know what she's going to do. Look, I promise to take good care of the rest of the eggs. I mean it. Just take Hunter and go back home before...
I want to find the Yeti real quick. Before I end the video, I want to find Yeti. The Yeti. Looks like I'm gonna have to do that for next time. I want to thank y'all for watching. Hit that subscribe button. Hopefully in the next video I'll get right. I'll do some more missions and maybe fight the next boss battle. Until next time, bye!